Holter monitoring is a continuous recording of your heart electrical activity from 24 hours to 7-day duration. When you do a resting ECG, it just gives us a snapshot of your heart electrical activity. But when you are doing longer term monitoring, we may be able to capture rhythm problems which may not be apparent all the time. It also provides us your heart rate doing different level of activities, especially how your heart rate is when you are walking, how it is when you are sleeping. It also provides us opportunity to capture your ECG while you are having symptoms. The duration of the Holter is decided based on your symptoms. If you are having frequent symptoms like daily symptoms, you may not need Holter monitoring more than 24 hours because we'll be able to capture your rhythm problem very early. But if your symptoms are infrequent, we may have to do a monitoring of your heart electrical activity from 7 to 14 days. There are certain precautions you may have to take while you are wearing Holter monitor. The current Holter monitors we are using are very small wearable patches. You can shower while you are having it. It is waterproof, but we advise against doing heavy strenuous activity causing profuse sweating because it can lead to dislodgement of the patch and it will stop recording. However, if you want to do simple exercises which may not cause a lot of sweating, there is no problem doing those activities.